The Richmond Mall will reopen most of its stores by Tuesday, and this will be a first since that area was hit by a tornado. 2 weeks ago, that storm blew out part of the roof of the mall and damaged some other buildings.